Hi, my name is Burak.
And I am Osman.
We are third year electrical and electronic students from Middle East Technical University. And in this video, we would like to talk about our term project in Analog Electronics Laboratory course, namely a line decider circuit. In this project, we are asked to design a line deciding network. The problem of the project is about a road with two lanes. In this road, there are three different type of cars given. These are namely ambulance car, police car, and regular car. At the same time, only two of these vehicles can be present in the road. And there is also a vehicle in front of these cars. Based on the type of cars coming from behind, we are supposed to decide which lane our car should move in. The priority is given to ambulance cars, meaning whenever an ambulance car is present on the road, this car, our car, should move towards the opposite lane. Then the second lane belongs to police car, and the lowest priority is given to regular car. In our project, we modeled these distinct type of cars by setting three different frequencies for each type. And for that purpose, we produced three different sine waves by using RC phase shift oscillator we found online in the internet. As project requirements, frequencies were decided to be at most 300 Hz apart. Switches were used after the signals to decide which cars will be present on the road, and voltage divider were used to adjust the amplitude of the signal so that we can state which lane the vehicles are present.
And after that, we used a summing amplifier network to represent the presence of two different type of cars on the road. The output current of the summing amplifier was amplified to by a power amplifier to provide the speaker with necessary power. We bought a 16 ohm 3 watt speaker from Ulus. So the speaker picks up the signal coming from the amplifier circuit and transmits them in the form of sound waves. Afterwards, the speaker was directed towards a microphone for which we used the electret microphone. The microphone receives these sound signals coming from the speaker at the rate of millivolts. So it is a low rate, and we add a microphone amplifier to increase this level of signals. Then by using frequencies filtering circuits after the microphone, the incoming signal was separated into its different frequencies, the individual frequencies. And at this point, we used three different bandpass filters for after the microphone circuit. So these three bandpass filters each have a peak frequency that is set by the signal generator's frequencies. And after these frequency filtering circuits, as per project requirements, we converted these AC signals into DC signals and then gave these constant signals to comparators of op-amp comparators, so that we can decide for each type of car which part of the road, the lane of the road, they are, and whether they are present or not. For this purpose, we use LEDs, light emitting diodes, and we use two diodes for each type of car, and these diodes decide whether the car is present on the road or not, and which lane it is present on. And then in the final stage of the project, we're asked to decide which lane our vehicle must move to, meaning based on the result of the previous part, we know which cars are on the lane, and we have to decide which lane our own vehicle should go to. And for this purpose, we used logic gates, meaning like namely OR gates. We use two OR gates, and before that we set up a truth table based on all possible situations, and by using the result of the previous part as input for OR gates, the output of OR gates decide which lane our vehicle should go to. For this purpose, again, we use two LEDs, light emitting diodes, and lighting up one of the diodes decide the lane.
As a conclusion, we have learned a great deal of information on analog electronic service operation through this project. The opportunity to work with speaker and microphone was fun. We believe it was helpful to get a hands-on experience and work with real networks. And we hope this project will help us on the next year graduate project.
And that's right.
Thank you so much for watching us.
See you.